Assalamualaikum students, I am from Bluebell School System, class in charge of playgroup. Today we are going to learn math. Today our subject is math. Students, I hope you all are fine. Okay, now open your countdown book. Page number 64. Today we are going to learn a new digit and the digit of the day is 9. What is this? 9. What is this? 9. Now count these fingers one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers? 9. Now count these balloons one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay students, let's do activity for digit 9. I have 9 pencils. Now count 9 colors. Okay, how many colors? Count one by one. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, how many colors? 9. You can also do this activity at home. Take 9 colors and count the colors one by one. How many colors? 9. Okay, move to the next page, page number 65. You have to write the digit 9 like this. Put your pencil on this dot and make a half semicircle. Wow, great! Half semicircle like this. And make standing line. Very nice. Okay, again write. Put your pencil on this dot. Join the dots. Stop. And make standing line like this. Do your work very neatly, students. Okay, understand? Join the dots and make a half semicircle. And make a standing line. Okay. Anybody tell me what is this? These are cards. What is this? Cards. Now count these cards one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 cards. 9 cards. Read 3 times. 9 cards. Okay, you have to do all, you have to write all 9 like this. Okay, the next page is 66, page number 66. Count the objects in each row, write the number in each box. What is this? Keys. What is this? Coins. What is this? Drops. Raindrops, water drops. What is this? Leaves. What is this? Chocolates. Now count these objects one by one. These objects are 9 in number. Now count and write the digit 9, same as it is. Complete this page and read and write digit 9. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.